Here is the carrier air conditioner unit. You can see the carrier unit. This is good enough, running very well. But at the moment, it's creating a little bit problem. I'm going to show you. As you listen it at the moment, it's steady and it's running well. It's blowing cold air also. It's good enough. And of course, the compressor is also on. And it is blowing. It's running well. It's blowing cold air at the moment. But what it is doing is, I'm going to show you the problem. As you can listen this, it's creating much more sound. The compressor is creating sound. This sound is due to the machine is going high pressure, as it should not be. There is some problem, some restriction, or as the machine was good, the air conditioner was good before, so we cannot say that the gas has some problem, refrigerant or something, but this has created some clogging. So the clogging is due to dust accumulation in the condenser and in the evaporator unit. So we are going, I'm going to clean that and will show you how to do cleaning on. So if your air conditioner is creating such a problem, don't panic. Instead, do it yourself. It's not very much big job or a very difficult job. You can do it easily. So here is the solution. So here is my water hose, you can see. And this is the air conditioner rear side. So I'm going to wash it. And of course, the air conditioner is switched off and power off also. So I'm going to put this water, the regular hose. And now you will be able to see how much debris is coming off of this air conditioner. This is the condenser actually. The condenser is going to be washed. Due to debris in condenser, the air conditioner is going high pressure. The reason is the refrigerant is not releasing its temperature. So if the high temperature refrigerant is passing through the evaporator, the air conditioner is going to be a state that is known as the high pressure state. So that's what we are going to avoid. And here is, of course, you can see the debris is coming off. The dust is dropping down. Actually, the problem is that underneath air conditioner tank is too large, so the water coming out is low enough. This pressure is not enough, and the quantity of water is also not enough. The hose is smaller enough in quantity, in diameter. So this is what is the very reason. This will increase the efficiency and decrease the problem which the air conditioner is giving to us. What I'm going to do is, now I'm passing this pipe, the hose, to inside the bedroom and trying to wash the air conditioner evaporator. That will be still dusty and debris will be there. So that's also required, so that it will release the temperature or the heat, whatsoever it will take, and the air conditioner will no more go to the state that is known as high pressure state. So now you can see the water is coming off the condenser unit. So here is the condenser unit. You can see it's bad enough. lot of debris is there. So I'm going to wash this also, so that the air conditioner will do its function properly. As you can see, the debris is washing on. This is dropping down the debris. So I will show the after shot after cleaning the whole condenser unit. Here is the after shot after cleaning the air conditioner. So I'm going to switch on the air conditioner compressor. You can see, and now it switched on. The sound of the compressor, you can listen the noise of the compressor, and it's okay right now. It's not going to high pressure to abnormal sound. So this was what was the cleaning procedure for the air conditioner for good efficiency and to solve the problem of the high pressure. So if your air conditioner is doing something like this, don't panic and don't rush to the service station. Instead, do it yourself. It's easy job, not difficult, and you can do it for free. Thank you for watching. Keep on watching. I will post lot of videos, something home improvement, repair and maintenance. Thank you for watching once again.